You're what my grandma would call a real piece of shit.